Hey, this is Chickenball and welcome to a showcase of how to change logos on Steam. It's really simple. All you need to do is select the game you want to change the logo of and click and right click on the image. There will be to change the position of the logo, which is this text here. You can like stretch it, make it smaller, move it all around, all that good stuff. I don't actually know how to cancel it, other than just like going into some different thing and coming back. And then you have to set your own logo, which is like the text here, or then set your own background. So we click that, we go here, we browse what we want, we select Company of Heroes 2, and bam, glorious heavy on our glorious Company of Heroes thingy. We can I guess like move the logo up a bit. So whoop, I might just like put it down here. Huh. It's a bit tricky to actually like move it sometimes. But I guess like okay, whatever. So this is how you do it. You can also go here and look into your like this preview, and you can also right click on thing and on the manage tab, or like I don't know how it's called in English actually, but it's something like a manage tab, like the one before last, and you actually have here to set your own picture, like this preview picture. So we can click on that and select like this one, and here it is. It will show up here, and yeah, that's basically all it does. You might, I don't know if like this will change, if you can change also like this picture. I did not try that, but you can also, if you don't want it, if you don't want it, you can just right click on it again and get rid of it, and it's back to normal. I used it here in the wallpaper also, and on a few other games, and I will show you now what else I have. So to go from the start, here is for the game Company of Heroes 2, then there is Elite Dangerous, Fallout 4, Hearts of Iron. This is Kenshi. This is for Metro, but like I wanted this for Stalker, but I don't have the Stalker games in my Steam library. I went in GOG. This is for Shadow of War, or it can be used for Shadow of Mordor. This is Shogun 2, which I really like, I must say. And this is they are Billions. And this is Unturned. So it's it contains 10 of them, of the wallpapers, of the backgrounds, and for a few, I mean, I like some of them, like the first ones, like this one and this one. This one's pretty funny also, and some of them I wasn't creative enough, so you may like write down a comment on what you would like to see for me to make next, and can make like I can make another video and with a new link. To download these, they will be in the description, and there will be like new ones. So for now, you can head down into the description of the video and open it up, download it, and use it however you want. So happy memeing on Steam, I guess. I mean, it's funny, right? Don't forget to subscribe and like, please, if you like this video. Bye!